The sentencing for former Lodi City Council member Shakir Khan has been delayed. Sentencing was expected to happen today. It was pushed back to April 29th. Khan entered a plea deal in January. He was accused of stashing 41 ballots at his home during the 2020 election. He had faced a possible 40-year state prison sentence. With the deal, his attorney expects him to get a 2-year sentence at the San Joaquin County Jail instead.